for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight.
What's your favorite thing about coaching powerlifting?
I'd say the group of guys or girls coming together for one common goal, try to win a meet, try to win their weight class, and try to better themselves, not only in powerlifting and in other sports.
Okay. What do you feel is the most important part of being a good powerlifter?
Well, some kids are naturally better powerlifters than others, just naturally strong, flexibility, strong work ethic, and a will just to get after it and compete against some other person.
And then for anybody wondering if they should try powerlifting, how could you reassure them it might be a good activity for them?
Whether you're playing soccer, football, lacrosse, swimming, you have to be strong and flexible, and that's what we thrive on in powerlifting. Be strong, as flexible as you can, and come out and see if that's what you want to do, and then go from there.
All right, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Okay, why do you powerlift? I know it's just a great competition. It's just you in the way that you know the factor of it. I like team sports, but this one is fun because it's individual. And I also like to compliment the football really well. And that's about it.
Alright, what are some of your goals for this season?
I'd like to win regionals, make the state again, and play top 5 in the state. So I'd like to get 1,500 by total. 600 squats, 600 deadlifts, 300 bench.
And what's your favorite lift?
Favorite lift is probably deadlifts. It's one of my better lifts, and it's also the last one. So, like, at the end of the meet, like, comes down to the last deadlift, and it's just a lot of fun. You're really, really good. So, shout out Wolf Tex.
All right, why do you powerlift?
I powerlift because it helps me stay in shape with track and just an overall, like, general, helps me keep my body toned and in shape.
Alright, what are some of your goals for this season?
My biggest goal for this season is to try and make it to the state powerlifting meet.
And what's your favorite lift and why?
My favorite lift is probably squat because that's probably my strongest point and it's just something that I like to do.
Approaching me, she said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. No, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Thank you.
push your chest and the bar has to be still. There can be no movement before you push it up. Also, you can't have an uneven lockout. You have to, it has to come down, be perfectly still, and then it has to be pushed up in full motion. It doesn't go.
What is this lift, and what do you have to do to make sure that you get a good lift?
This is a deadlift, and to get a good lift, you just have to push your butt down and just keep your back straight. Squats, and you have to get all the way down to a 45 degree angle.
I'd have to say my favorite thing about powerlifting would be all the support from your teammates. They definitely are there for you to give you encouragement along the way. That's always nice to have.
My favorite thing about powerlifting is seeing my hard work pay off.
I think I'm just used to team sports, and this is the first individual sport, so really you make your own success. I like that. Well, powerlifting is meant to get you, I mean, bigger, faster, stronger, so that'd be great. So I just build up my health all together. And this is my first year doing it, so I'd love to compete, try to make it on as far as I can.
Basically, overall health. You know, powerlifting's a good sport just to keep you in shape. And then going to state and competing is always nice.
All right, thank you.